Hello everyone, welcome to the video of Marg ERP, in which we will see the process of how we can create new financial year. And in this video, we will see that how to create the coming financial year, that is 2022 to 2023. Before creating a new financial year, you will take care of one thing, that you need to take the backup of the previous year. So, in order to take the backup of the previous financial year, you will click on the video link given in the description box and can see the video of backup of financial year. Now, before starting the process, we would like to tell you that if you are using multi-user software, then you will create a new financial year in your main system. And along with it, you will take care of this thing, that rest of the node system must be closed on the software. Now, let's come and see the process of new financial year creation 2022 to 2023, for which first, from the list of companies window, we will select the company of which we want to create the new financial year. For example, we will either bring the cursor on Marg ERP Limited and press enter on it, or press F8 key. Then click on new financial year option given on this window. So a window of new year creation will open, in which the software is showing you the previous financial year and new financial year. You will simply click on the accept button. Then a window will appear in front of you, that is, you are going to create new books of accounts from this date to this date. Shall I proceed? Which means that the software is asking you for the confirmation to create the new financial year. So in order to confirm the same, you will click on the yes button. As you will click on yes, a window of transfer options will appear. From here, you can select those options, means you can set on yes, which you want to transfer from the previous year to the new financial year. As you can see here, transfer ledger balance means if you want to transfer the ledger balances of the previous year into new financial year, then you will set yes from the drop down of ledger balances. Otherwise, set this field as no. Similarly, if you want to transfer the outstanding stock balances and breakage expiry stock of the previous year into new financial year, then set these fields as yes from the drop-down, otherwise keep them as it is. Next is non-working parties, non-working items and non-working batches. Means that those parties, items and batches with whom there were no dealings done in the previous year by you. Means there were no transactions done. So if you want to transfer those also into new financial year, then do yes, otherwise set as no. Then is challans transfer. In the same way, you can transfer the challans also, like sales challan, sale return challan, sale breakage expiry challan, and replace challan. So if you want to transfer your challans of the previous year in new financial year, then you will set yes to these options. Otherwise, you can set these as no. And similarly, the same process will be followed in the purchase challan transfer options also. Means if you want to carry forward any purchase challan which are shown to you here in the new financial year, so you will set these fields to yes, otherwise keep it as no. And by default, this challan option is set as no because challans can be transferred only once. So if you want to transfer the challans, then only you will set these options as yes, otherwise keep them as no. Now you will see the last option here, that is transfer pending orders. Means if you want to transfer the pending sale order and purchase order of the previous year into new financial year, then you can set this option to yes, otherwise keep it as no. Then press enter. After pressing enter, the software will ask you, shall I proceed? And to continue, we will enter on yes button. As you will press enter on yes, then you will see that the software has started the new year creation. So you must neither interrupt this nor close it, otherwise it will affect your data. After this, an alert message of create batch history and bill history will get displayed to you. If you want to forward the history of the previous year bills in the current year, then you can run the bill history, for which you can follow the path shown in the alert message and can create the batch and bill history. For now, you will click on close, and then from the list of companies window, you will press enter on Marg ERP Limited, company of which you have created the new financial year. Then simply from here, press enter on Marg Gateway. As you will press enter on Marg Gateway, then you will see that along with old financial year, new financial year is also shown to you in the software. Now press enter on new financial year and come to the software. So in this way, you can continue your working in new financial year. Here we want to tell you that in case, if you have done any changes in the previous financial year and you want to bring its effect in the new financial year, then you can use the carry balances option through which your changes of the previous year will get transferred into the new financial year. And you will take care of one thing, that once the financial year will get created, then you should not delete it, because challans can get transferred only once. So for carry balances option, firstly we will go to reports menu, then to management reports, then utilities, and then click on carry balances option. Then this window of carry balance will appear. Here it is shown, be careful, carry balance from last financial year to new financial year. Carry from last year. So if you want to carry forward anything from the last year, means from the previous year, then you can click on yes. Then a window of carry options will open similar to transfer options window. From here, you can set yes to those options which you want to transfer, like ledger balances, orders and challans. And as you will press enter after the last field, that is carry general reminders, then this confirmation message of start carrying from last year will appear, that whether you want to start the process of carrying the last year balances or not. So to confirm it, you will click on yes tab. So in this way, the balances of previous financial year will be carried forward in the new financial year. After this, now if you want to check that all ledgers with their balances are being carried forward in the new financial year or not, then you can press Ctrl plus L key on the home screen of the software and can view the changes. Similarly, by pressing Ctrl plus I key, you can also view the balance of the items. So friends, in this way, you have seen in this video that how you can create the new financial year in Marg ERP software and how you can carry forward the balances from the previous financial year into new financial year. Thanks for watching.